Go chapter 2.
I've got your letter right here.
That doesn't make any sense. I didn't write you any letter, Rose. But never mind. There's been an accident. Or sabotage. It doesn't matter. We need to get off this ship.
That's what the quarantine is about? Ada, what the hell is going on?
Rose, listen very carefully. We really need to leave. It's spreading all...
Ada! Ada! I can get a better signal with this thing somewhere up ahead.
Oh, creo que vamos a venir. BioShock vibes.
Radio waves aren't just great for transmitting sound, images, and energy across large distances. When I discovered the X-ray, we would have wonderful times in the lab shooting each other with the thing. Blackened silhouettes on the walls capturing a single moment of light.
Creepy ship full of scientists in the middle of the ocean. What could possibly go wrong?
Big. Oh.
What the?
Posh. Good evening. Business.
Hello? Anyone?
People. I'll take that drink. Pretty flowers.
Doing here? If you didn't write the letter, who did? It's in your handwriting and everything.
This is gonna sound weird, but it might have been me. Not present me, but future me. I know how crazy that sounds, but I promise I can explain everything. Let's rendezvous in my apartment. From there, we'll escape together, okay?
Escape from what, exactly?
It's not safe here, Rose. It's spreading throughout the ship. I'll tell you everything when we meet up in my apartment. You need to grab a Faraday key card from the check-in desk there in the main hall. They're kept in a wall-mounted safe. The combination should be written down somewhere nearby. The key card will automatically take the elevator to the right district. Did you get all that?
Yeah. Open safe, get key card, use elevator, meet in your apartment. I got it.
Great. I won't be able to reach you on the radio for a bit, so just get there and stay safe, okay?
Fine.
142.
When you get there, I'm expecting some answers. Deal?
Deal. Oh, and sis, even if I can't explain why or how you got here, really am grateful that you're here. See you soon.
See you soon, sis. Bingo. A key card for the elevator.
Pigeons. Oh. masks, dude. Another mask. Me too. That's chapter 2 done. We'll see you in the next one. Bruce.
They've been butchered, Ada. Who or what did this?
We don't know yet. But right now we need to get you safe. Make your way to the center of the apartment complex. There's a generator that will open the gates. Focus on that for now. I'm on my way. I'll broadcast to you again shortly. Be careful, sis.
I'll try.
Oh no.
No. No Ada Archer listed here. Are these visions from the past? That must be it. Let's see about getting some lights on in here.
1, 1, 2, 1, 3.
Yes. Okay. Now to find where Ada's apartment is.
Cool.
Ada! Ugh, about damn time. What took you?
What? Hello?
Who is this? If you've harmed my sister, I swear to God I will break every phone.
I haven't harmed anyone, alright? My name's Aubrey, and it's really, really nice to finally talk to someone who isn't decomposing, you know? Never mind, sorry. But you have got to get me out of here. I'm holed up in the engine halls, starboard side, deck 82. Kind of trapped, actually. How soon can you get here?
Look, buddy, I can't make any promises. I'm going to get my sister off this thing, but if we can, we will come to get you too. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, of course. Don't mind me. I'll just sit here and starve. No problem. That sounds great. You know, Benny here in the corner died due to the exotic energy leak, but he still has most of his spine intact. Maybe he can lend it to you so that the next time a person in need asks for help, you will have enough of a backbone to actually do something. Ah.
Chess. Ada used to be great at it.
Three, three, two, one, two. Balloons.
Happy birthday.
Mm-hmm. please.
Archer Ada. Aha! Alpha Quarter. Now, I just need to find a way inside.
Okay.
Listen, buddy, like I said before, we will do what we can.
Who are you talking to?
Ada! Oh, thank God. Yeah, some guy named Aubrey was broadcasting on our frequency. Said he was stuck in the engine halls and mentioned something about exotic energy. I'd like some answers.
Rose, I'd rather explain it in person. It's
no,
not
Ada,
what
you... Now is a great time to tell me what the hell is going on here.
Fine, fine. I'll be brief. Listen. We discovered quantum resonance anomalies that prove the one electron theory. Meaning that every electron in the universe is the same one moving back and forth through time. So, naturally, we began to consider a second time dimension attached to the Euclidean analogy of Minkowski space. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Ada.
What about the Thomson conjecture?
Ada,
well,
Ada, 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 stop. It's me you're talking to. None of that nerd talk.
Right. Okay. A large experiment went boom. It ruptured a current of time and dangerous things have flooded through it. These things have killing us. All of us. We've tried to contain it all, but point is, we need to leave. Did you find my apartment?
Yeah, but the Alpha Quarter is locked. I can't get in. Don't suppose you keep a spare key card somewhere.
Shit. No, wait! Yes, I do! My friend Eliza has a pair. God, I hope she's okay. She's on the ground floor, Gamma Quarter.
Gamma? Then our entrance is covered in a web of live electricity cables. I can't get near it.
Can you turn off the power source? The override code should be written in the Epsilon guest quarter. Easy peasy.
Right. I will get the override code and disable the generator. Easy peasy.
Listen, I'm entering another shielded section, so I'll lose my broadcast ability again, but I'll try to hurry. I'm getting closer.
Epsilon.
Now to get Ada's spare keys.
Et voilà. Thank you. watch them on the bed then.
On board. Could there?
Cool, let's go. Says.
Wrong with the people here. Ada owes me so many answers. Yeah, this is Ada's room, all right. Never did learn to clean her room properly. Taming a new kind of fire to raise mankind beyond its material limitations. You always did dream big, Ada. Oh, I haven't seen this picture in years.
Hey, Rose, where are you?
I made it to your apartment, and if we were to make it off the ship alive, I need to understand what's going on. For example, you said a future you wrote me the letter that brought me here? What does that even mean?
My research is about exploiting loopholes in the flow of time, so a future me will write that letter and somehow send it back in time to get you here on the Helios. Holy shit! And I think I know how! Listen, Rose, I need you to grab me some very important research. There's a secret room in my group. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. Center stage.
That's it. You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own?
Have fun.
That one. That's fire. There we go. The chapter.
Come aboard the Helios. We'll get together. Have a few laughs.
Thanks, Die Hard. Get together, have a few laughs.
Massless known vectors intersecting with relativistic spoon dimensions?
None of what you just said makes any sense whatsoever.
Makes just as much sense to me as this notebook. These equations will allow you to send the letter back in time?
Yes, and since you received it, I've technically already done it. Or will do it, depending on how you look at it. Comforting to know that I'll at least live long enough to write it. But the research means so much more. It could do so much more for all of us. Promise me you'll protect it. Promise me.
Fine, I promise. But now what?
I've divided the research into two pieces. You only have half of it. I'm on my way to pick up the other half. I'm just gonna go through the bio labs now and we'll... What the... Damn it! Rose, I'm trapped! Rose, I'm trapped in the bio labs! Rose?
Hello?
Rose, can you hear me?
Ada! Piece of shit receiver. Hello?
Our late arrival. A pleasure to finally speak to you, my dear. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Nikola Tesla.
I know who you are. Now go away so I can speak to my sister.
I am afraid that won't be possible. As I'm sure you are aware, the Helios is under strict quarantine, and for that quarantine to be effective, I cannot have you and lead researcher Acha be opening containment doors all over this ship. The damage already caused is severe. I cannot allow you to make it worse. Therefore, the both of you must remain at your current locations until this situation is resolved.
You are locking us up? We will be sitting ducks for whatever is out there.
Rest assured that I am doing everything that I can to remedy this situation.
Right. How's that working out, huh? A ship full of dead scientists. The great Helios falling apart at the seams. Where's your unlimited energy now? Ada, are you okay? Ada.
Hey, hi. Me again.
Oh. It's you. Great. First I get trapped. Now this.
Trapped? You too? Just like me. Well then, some expert advice. Find a good clean corner that isn't tainted with the stench of death. That's step one.
Not the kind of help I was hoping for. So you can get me out?
Well, that depends. Where are you?
The Alpha Quarter of the Faraday District. Some kind of lockdown gate came down. Can you open it?
About that. Can I count on you to come and help me out if I do this? My situation is slightly more complicated.
Aubrey, the door. Please. Pretty please.
Go get your sister, I understand. Family first and all that. But I've got family too, you know. And I'm still trapped. Help me, and I'll help you.
Okay, Aubrey, deal. Help me get to my sister, and we will come to get you too. I promise. Scout's on it.
Alright, here we go.
Holy shit, Aubrey! The gate nearly exploded!
Sorry, so sorry. My bad. I might have sent a bit too much juice down the power lines. I'll be back in a minute. Just got to run some diagnostics and high-five Benny. I think his arms should still be around here somewhere.
Sounds good. Nice work, Aubrey. I'll talk to you soon.
Oh dear.
Red blood for time blood.
Holy shit. Oh my god. My throat out.
goes there? Stop!
Move.
Revenge! You will pay for what you did!
You made it! Wow! What a sprint! I told you, Benny, she can run! Damn!
The works of Day and Diddles. Chapter 4.
Hey, it's Aubrey. Anything from your sister yet?
No. I'm worried. She should have radioed in by now.
The lockdown is likely blocking her ability to transmit. She's probably fine. So, is now a good time to ask how Ludwig knew your name?
Maybe he mistook me for someone else. I'd rather not think about it.
Still, he didn't know your name, so he must be somewhat aware of this.
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight!
Still moving, Aubrey. Stop the car!
I'm trying!
Jumped into the fire.
Aubrey, help!
I'm on it! Sit tight! Jump, Rose!
Whisper.
Rose! Are you okay, Rose?
That was close.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Thanks, Aubrey. That could have gone bad. A second later, and... So, where am I?
I've got some good news and some bad news. What do you want first?
Bad news first, always.
Okay, well, I thought I would be able to take you all the way to your sister in the Diamond Lamps, but that obviously won't happen. The good news is I know exactly where you need to go to get there. Also, I can provide you with this. A light at the end of the tunnel! You get it? A light at the... Anyway, just follow the tunnel until you reach the station up ahead.
That sounds easy enough. I will go towards the light.
Ha! Great! I'm going to fix a few things here on my end. I'll check back in a bit. See, Benny? I told you she'd get it. Go towards the light.
Ha!
Rose, you made it?
Aubrey, yeah. I'm at the station. Where do I go from here?
You're at the tech labs. I've already rerouted power to the section you're about to enter. I took the liberty of overloading a few select doors to help guide you towards the biolabs. Simply go with the flow. But bear in mind that I couldn't get them all, so watch your step.
Okay. Anything else I should know about this place?
Well, it's probably not going to be pretty. So, you know, hold your nose. Benny smelled while he was alive. But let me tell you, decomposing flesh has a poignant odor all of its own. Isn't that right, Benny? Yeah? He's like a tulip of death.
That's kind of morbid. You sure you're okay, Aubrey?
I'm using my best friend's dismembered arm as a back scratcher. Of course I'm not okay. Just continue through the tech labs. I'll be back in a bit.
For the past to become visible in the present. So, sabotage triggered a quarantine that didn't manage to contain the danger. Fine, but there are too many bodies for one stab-crazy psycho. I'm still missing something. About that. Could you unpower this lightning machine ahead of me?
Ah, okay, I see what the problem is, but... Sorry, Rose, it isn't responding to my commands.
Great. So what do I do?
The thing you do best, my dear, you run. Just this time, avoiding the bolts of electricity at the same time.
Isn't there a way to turn this thing off from in here, then?
I was getting to that. On the bottom floor, there are emergency overlords. There are two panels. You will have to enable them both. That should calm the sucker right down. I'll check back in a bit, Rosie. This noise is giving Benny a headache.
Tables.
What was that? Fine. What happened? I've been worried sick.
My transmissions were being jammed, but I found a way around it. I assume Nicola got you locked up, too.
Yeah, but I got out. I'm almost at the biolabs. You're still there, right?
Wait, you got out of the lockdown? How?
I got help from that Aubrey guy. He's trapped, too. And he saved my life, so we need to get him before we leave. I promised him.
Of course we will. But first, the research. They hold the keys to everything.
Right. Did you manage to get the other half?
No, it's in the theater. We'll pick it up together right after this goddamn surgery. Of all of the places
Ada,
to get locked up.
I'm losing your signal again. Ada!
Rob!
Shit.
Years old, this game. Wow.
so, or whatever they call it.
Yeah. Merely antibodies, cleaning up the mess, which is us.
But how did you know? How did you know to close the door?
Well, they aren't exactly subtle. Wherever exotic energy goes, they follow. Not that hard to track if you know what you're doing.
That's three times I owe you. Thanks, Aubrey.
So, do you know where the biolabs your sister is trapped?
Yeah. She's in a surgery room. Am I close?
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I'm opening all the doors I can for you to get there now. There's an observation room right above the surgery. You should be able to see her from there. Anyway, go and say hi to your sister. The path should be open.
I will, Aubrey. Thank you again.
Jeez, Aubrey.
Animal experimentation, weather control, time manipulation. Is there any research they didn't do here? Language.
Rose! Oh my god. My big sister is here. My big sister is here.
Yes, she is. And we, dear sister, are getting out of here. Come on, how do I get to you?
There's a door on your right, short corridor, stairwell. You can't miss it.
I will be right down. Ada?
I didn't do anything. Ada! Get out! Get out now! I can't. Rose, I can't. Rose, listen to me. It's it's okay. Really, it's okay. You're here for me. I will love you forever for that. But I need you to do one thing. Get my research, Rose. Save it. Go to the theater and get the second notebook. Together, they hold the keys to everything. You can fix this. Promise me, Rose. Promise me.
Not like this.
Promise me, Rose.
No! Ada!
Oh my. The darkness of Hades.
Rose. Rose, are you there? Come in, Rose. Come on, Rose. Answer me.
Go away, Aubrey.
It's now or never, Rose. They're coming. I'm running out of doors to close.
I don't care. She's gone, Aubrey. I was too late. But she's gone.
I know, but you made a promise, Rose. Scouts honor and everything. If you don't leave now, they will get you too.
Promise.
Come on, get up and get out. The left side door, go!
Escape and keep your promise.
Good. Continue towards the physics department. Once you've gotten me out of here...
I'm not going to the engine halls, Aubrey.
But you said... You promised.
I know, Aubrey. I know. And I will stay true to my word. But my sister asked me to do one last thing for her. I have to do this first, Aubrey.
Family first. I understand. Where do you need to go?
The theater. How do I get there?
Get that physics department door open while I work out how to get you to the theater. I'll be right back. I've got a solution, Rose. You there?
Yeah, I'm here. Something is burning, though.
Oh, yeah. That would be the reactor core. This is ground zero, where it all began. Turns out the fire we lit just kept on burning. It's been consuming the helios from within for days. Don't breathe the fumes. Highly inadvisable.
Easier said than done. You had a way for me to get to the theater?
I do, but you're not going to like it.
Come on. Hit me.
You see where all the smoke and fire is coming from? Well, we're going to walk you straight through the middle of it.
I hate this place.
It gets worse. The reactor core is shielded, so the receiver won't work once you're down there. You'll have to traverse the flames on your own. I'm going to monitor the exotic energy spread behind contain it. I'll talk to you on the other side.
Okay. Any last-minute advice?
Don't burn up.
One, two, one, three. Stupid short-term memory.
Aubrey, how do I get to it? You said there was an elevator?
Of course. It's right up ahead. Bringing it to you now. What do you need to do there, anyway?
I need to find a notebook.
Rose. I cannot fathom the sorrow you feel. And you have my sincerest sympathies. But I've saved your life a handful of times already. I think I've earned to know what this is about.
You're right, Aubrey. I'm sorry. I'm looking for a notebook that my sister hid somewhere in the theater. It contained her new research, and I promised her I'd guard it.
The entire ship recognized her brilliance.
And now she's gone.
The elevator is here, Rose.
Elevator. Mm.
it's chapter 5 done, under chapter 6, the drama of Dionysus.
Any idea where this notebook might be hidden? It's a fairly large theater, you know.
Afraid not. But how big can it be, really?
It's massive.
Oh.
That's just the lobby. Wait until you see the auditorium. I leave you to search while I resolve some issues with the WeatherTech devices. I'll check in with you later, all right?
Sure. This might take a while.
I am terribly sorry. The Tower of Grace demanded my attention far longer than I anticipated. I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all, sir. I'm still learning how to best get around here on the Helios. So many floors, so much to see.
Quite so. But I have saved the best for last of these. The Helios Grand Theater. Shall we?
By all means.
This, Miss Archer, is the Helios Grand Theater.
Wow.
I'm glad you like it. We have a wonderful lineup of performances this year. And if you look closely, up there, that is your private balcony from where you'll be able to watch them all. The balcony used to be my own, but I insist you take it as a welcome aboard gift and as a token of my appreciation for your research.
What? I don't know what to say, sir.
Oh, it is the least I can do. And please, call me Nicole.
Thank you. But what will people say? Won't people gossip? Me? Sitting in your balcony?
It's not mine. Not anymore. And people will always gossip. Endless needless. Come now, let me show you the view.
Of course. Would you hide your research there, Ada?
From there, it was merely a matter of building. But enough about me. What about you, Ada? What about your family? You have a sister, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, Rose. Rose Archer. And if you think I'm stubborn, wait till you meet my sister.
What does she do?
She's a journalist.
Is that so? Is she any good?
The best.
Thank you.
Ah, here we are. I do hope it will provide you with much joy while aboard the Helios.
It's wonderful. I really cannot thank you enough.
Nonsense, my dear. Just continue to pursue your theories. That will be gratitude plenty. I truly believe you are onto something revolutionary, Ada. It's just missing that final spark. I hope the Helios will provide the resources required for us to find it. Because when we do, we will have changed the world forever.
To changing the world.
To changing the world.
Not here? Not here? Come on.
There's a secret room in my room. You find it while I make my way through another laboratory department. I'll give you a clue. It's center stage. That's it. You're just going to leave me to figure this out on my own? Have fun.
Center stage. Holy shit. Ada, I hear you.
Very cool.
I still don't get these visions of Ada. Or how the radio played our conversation from the past. But it's like she's still here. Leading me onwards. Center stage. How do I get up there? If I was super secret research, where would I hide?
Nice.
Remember me, Rose? Do you remember what you did? I am so not my Rose. This is all your fault.
Where did he go?
Oh God.
Rose, is that you? You sound terrible.
Aubrey, where the hell have you been? I could have used you like 5 minutes ago.
You found the notebook, didn't you? I bet you did. Right?
Yes, Aubrey. I got the notebook. And then I ran into Ludwig. I'm fine, Aubrey, and thankfully, Ludwig took a face full of fire, so that's one problem less.
Wow! One piece of great news after another. What's next?
Bad news? I'm lost. I think there's an elevator here.
Anything yet?
No. Nothing. Wait! Now! Aubrey, now!
Oh, that's deck 66. Next order of business, getting you that elevator.
Fantastic, Aubrey. Thank you again for everything. I'm coming to make good on my promise.
You have no idea how good that sounds. Wait, let me get the doors.
Oh, God damn it.
What's wrong?
There's...
Oh my.
Ugh, gross. There's the body of a man crucified against the elevator wall. Is there a different elevator you can send up? I'd rather not.
It's the only one. It's the only one, Rose.
I hate this place. I hate this place so much. One leaf thin. One thorn out.
Thanks for doing this, Rose.
Yeah.
There's chapter 6 done. And we'll pick up chapter 7 in the next stream. So we've done 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Perfect. That's 5 chapters done. We'll see you next stream. Peace.